is one of your favourites, Robbie.
This is a man who, well, if he was able to ride on dry roads like Alberto Bettiol, he would have been one of the favourites for the win. Mattia Cattaneo, the Italian from Sudal Quickstep, a very good time trialist. Also good on a hilly day and in the high mountains as well. But, he's going to be up against it to really put the pressure on today. It'll be a matter of just limiting his losses on these wet roads as we see our top five.